and we'll be getting the holiday season here on the West Side. We are the, it seems whenever the high school band has its concert, sort of the beginning of the holiday madness, if you will. That comes in concerts and all of our celebrations that we have during this month. That was Brazilian Sleigh Bells. Up next, you have this great arrangement by Lenny Niehaus called The Festival of Hanukkah. next selection is a newer piece by the composer Eric Morales. He says about the music, "On a crisp, cold night in December, she gazes upward and stands in awe of the heavens. She realizes the earth is only a tiny part of something much greater." He's writing this piece of music from the perspective of his eight-year-old daughter, looking out on a cold winter's night, taking in everything there is. Here's December sky. There's not a whole lot to say, although you see we're sort of taking a journey around the globe for our holiday celebration here. And this is a collection of tunes by Claire Grundman back in the 60s called An English Christmas. Grundman writes folk song arrangements really well. You'll recognize all the tunes and he puts them together in a really clever way. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. and now we go to Quebec. A collection of French Canadian Christmas carols by André Justas, Saint Noël.
Thank you.
now we're going to change styles yet again with a contemporary rock rendition. Most of us are familiar with Weird Trans Siberian Orchestra. So this is a bandstration of their work, Christmas Eve, Sarajevo, 1224. Again, the beginning of this is supposed to, much like December Sky, in the madness of Sarajevo and the wars that are going on there, it's a single cello sitting at night on Christmas Eve playing a tune. We don't have a cello, but that part will be played by our bass clarinet section in the beginning, but hope you enjoy our rendition.
Thank you.
That was fun. Thank you all for coming. Thanks for starting out the holiday season with us. We have a couple things to announce. First thing, we have all these poinsettias and wreaths and stuff, so if you bought them, we'll be distributing them after backstage, so any band parents who purchased that stuff, please stay after and we'll get those passed out as quickly as possible. But now, the 50-50.
Your toys and tipping sets from the PS. We have traditions, and one of our traditions is to close this concert with Leroy Anderson's Sleigh Ride. So here we go.
As always, we have our chorus concert and orchestra concerts coming up. Not this coming week, but the week after. Please come around for those as well. Thank you so much.